In the news this week at the company headquarters, after ruthlessly sacking the entire nuts and bolts department, the chairman of IKEA relaxes in the recreation room. Broadcasting House, for the first time, cameras are allowed in to witness the decision. The British Chess Foundation reveal their strategy to dispel the notion that chess is for lonely nutters. And after Al-Qaeda are suspected of infiltrating the Royal Mail, MI5 send in their top undercover agent. Good night.